Since it was a holiday weekend, we decided to play it safe and try to get one of our favorite campsites. In this episode, you'll see how we set up the Tapui tent at camp, install the Tapui boot bag for the first time. I'll experiment with some night photography, and of course, some fly fishing and sightseeing in the Tacoma. Thank you for subscribing. Enjoy the episode. Headed back to the Sierra. 5:30 in the morning, July 3rd. Weather is great. Trying to beat the crowds. We'll see what happens. Let's go.
True, I think I'd rather have the bugs. Nope, the weather is perfect.
Feel the altitude though.
Yeah. There you go.
Already screwed up. I forgot to take the straps off.
This is what people can watch and learn from. Take the straps off first, folks.
Don't throw these because they're metal and they'll hit your truck or Jeep or car.
Thank you.
was a one-take wonder, huh? I got to get it all in one take.
That's right. You can show everybody how amazingly simple it is. What are your tips for the ladder?
Trial and error.
There's this. For the boot bag. For the boot bag?
We haven't tried yet. Let's get that. Boot bag install.
First time, let's see how it goes.
Buckle through the top and second step. Keep the Velcro. Put it tight. Going on a hike.
Going on a hike.
Do some fishing.
Do some fishing. Get my steps in. Burn some calories.
Yep. Get some golden trout.
Gonna try some fishing.
There's a big golden in this pond or pool right here. Let's see if I can get him without him seeing me. There he is. He got it. Got him. Oh, he came off. Damn it.
Oh,
He might bite again though. We'll see. He went right back to his hole. See how hungry he is.
Oh, he hit it again. Got him. I got him. Oh yeah.
Nice one. That's a good 7-incher. Put him right back in his creek. Come on.
Put you back in your hole. Put you back in your hole, buddy. There you go.
Thanks.
That's a big little guy.
Yeah.
Nice.
On the black ant. Yeah.
Set to the flag.